Next, I'm going to show you how to add and animate path lines from the particles we have injected when we are defining a problem. So first, turn off velocity vectors. Go to File, under File, Import, Fluent Particle Track File. And look for this file under the folder you have saved it and open. Click OK. Double click on this particle track. So here we can see the particle tracks, but they're of uniform constant color, and we want to color them by their velocity. So under color, choose variable and choose velocity and apply. Now we can see that the stream which was released from here keeps a constant speed or a very high velocity and goes out very rapidly. But for the stream that started from down here, it got stuck at the wall, and gradually the speed goes to near zero. We can also add symbols to make it easier for us to see. Click on Show Symbols and choose Current Time. Leave the symbol as a ball, choose the scale as 0.5, and click Apply. Now you can see this particle here. And we can even animate this process. Click on Animation, and you can see, click on Fluent Particle for Maskless for a rapid and quick preview of the animation. And if you want to save the video, click Save Movie and choose where you want to save the video. Let's save it at the desktop. You can choose how fast you want the videos to be. So once you click Start, it will automatically start saving the movie. And once you end the movie has been saved under the directory where you assign it. So using a slower scheme, you will be able to see particles moving much slower, and you can more clearly visualize the process. And when you're about done, click Stop the animation. And the movie has been saved.